Oh yeah, oh yeah. This shit, okay. This is, oh yeah. Get the mic in the mouth. This is, I think they're starting on Final Destination. ShakeyBanks versus Man0wahr.
Game audio loud. Sorry, hang on.
Technical difficulties.
Shut up. How's that?
Is this Kelvin's?
Elix, tell me how it is.
Go. Okay, so, 50 seconds in.
What's ShakeyBanjo?
We have ShakeyBanjo versus the Man0wahr. Samus, this is right.
Okay, thank you, Elix.
Okay. Who's the favorite in this match?
Shaky seated higher. The last time they played it was really close.
Alright. It's looking pretty even right now. Man0wahr is getting the advantage. Let's see if he can keep this edge guard. Oh, man, he's that air dodge. That side B goes down a lot more than you expect. Can he even it out from here with this? Looking for some kill move. Man0wahr is just trying to hold onto his stock and try to rack up some extra percentage as much as possible, but they're back to even stocks. Alright, how's the audio now? Did Jin just get destroyed on the other side?
He got hit with like.
Jin is down into losers from an unfortunate Pyra. I can't really call it unfortunate, it's just a DLC privileged Pyra. What's this? It's good.
Oh, the audio. Yeah.
Wait, what was the set count over there? Meanwhile, Man0wahr is up one stock against Shaky. Looking good on Samus. Man0wahr is up one stock. Shaky looking to try and even it out here with Banjo. Is wondering, he's already used three, so he has two more left in this game. Man0wahr is looking pretty good actually. Playing it slow, playing it to his pace, using the charge shot to his advantage. And just slowly racking up the damage until he gets Shaky's kill percent. Honestly, Shaky does not really have any tools to really. But it's not working out too well for him. He hits him with another charge shot. The name of the game here is to just hit these stray missiles, these charge shots, these bombs, and get these grabs in, rack up damage, and get Shaky 2 kill percent. After which one good charge shot will be good. Alright, see ya, Elix. Have fun. Take flight. Hits him with dash attack. Dangerous for Shaky. Yeah. And that charge shot will do it. Man0wahr goes up 1-0 against Shaky here in the first game. bracket is, I'll post the link in the chat. Wants to look at that? Alright, game two, we are on. Shaky has changed to the Bowser here, with Man0wahr sticking to the Samus. Maybe not so far, let's see what he can do against the Bowser. Now, Bowser is a very heavy character, very easy, since Samus has different combos. So, I'll try and get the most value out of these hits as he can, and he's already racked up 60%, 60% now with these few hits. So, is to just, yeah, you're gonna take damage, but if you can deal more damage and get the stock over, then the game. Man0wahr is looking to fight back here with his charge shots, his fears. Now, even though their percentages, even though Shaky's at a percentage disadvantage here, he is still in a good place because Bowser dies. Samus won't have any against Bowser until 150-ish, I would say. He's approaching that. But at the same time, Bowser can just obliterate Samus' stocks. Good hit. That's all he's not forcing to toss the dash attack over there. See how much he can rack up on this stock here. If he's looking for the F smash here, doesn't get it. Instead, gets a charge shot to the face. Right now, he's just spacing properly, using his tools to his advantage. The charge shot, he's racked up a solid 100% right off the bat, and he's yet to touch him right now. Missile shield poking Bowser. And he gets that nice move factor, scaring the stock. Man0wahr up two stocks now, and he closes game out. Advantage right now, using his tools to essentially brain trap Shaky. Of course, he doesn't have that many fast options, and especially not at the range at which Man0wahr is playing at. It's going to be really difficult for Bowser in this matchup here. It's a down throw, air dodge catch into the charge shot dash attack. Yikes, that ledge trapping is immense from Shaky and Man0wahr, and he will take one set. 0. Solid game against Shaky there.